The 8th meeting of the Azerbaijan-Turkey High-Level Strategic Cooperation Council has been held with participation of President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and President of the Republic of Turkey Recep Tayyip Erdogan. The heads of state made speeches at the meeting.